never worrying about grief. Football spelt relief. Ronnie Reapy was a coach for us. See, he taught us to play almost every single day. Okay, now on Evergreen was Larry and Mike and Lorne. My cousin Boo lived there too, just to name a few. Was shot, grown, he's bad to the bone. Boo's little sidekick and a badass mouth. He sufficed in a Harmon Street with Zach, Leo, and Ed. Me, Jody, and Boo, Padre, Rocky, and then comes Tommy and Cedric, Lamar and Greg. Unique in our own right. At times we fight, but that's alright still. Not realizing we had love and show when we played the phony charades against one another. Now while I write this song, it's like some are still alive and a couple are gone. It didn't seem important or serious, it just seems curious. It was about waking to a bowl of cereal, cartoons on Saturdays, karate flicks, and like riding your skateboard or bicycle. And when his deepest killer Joe wore the corner drinking Ripple Plus. Puerto Rican kids on the block were cool, we got along. We all knew right from wrong. By far, we got a dose that life was hard. A Spanish kid we were close with was killed by a car. Shocking, a murder was hit on the block, and death was spontaneous. His mom's was clocking him across the street. He just received an award for Little League Baseball like an hour before. Plus, he didn't even get to see the summer setting. Dying all young at the age of 7, it opened up my eyes more that the flesh was weak. As a kid, thinking shit like that was mad deep, people.
Born to live, a life to die. Life's so damn short, man, I wonder why. Born to live, a life to die. Life's so damn short, man, I wonder why. Born to live, a life to die. Life's so damn short, man, I wonder why. Born to live, a life to die. Life's so damn short, man, I wonder why.
Now when somebody is gone, that's when you realize how close you was, how close you are. Like a scar real deep, it takes time to heal. And still from time to time, you wish you could find a way to forgive or let them know you forgave. But they can't feel 6 feet deep inside the grave. What's left but attend this weight, believing if it was you, he'd do it for old time's sake. Damn, I'm disturbed by the news when I was told I was sitting, knowing damn well Boo ain't bullshitting. My life flashed like big bills of cash. The good times we had, now it's all so sad. One of my childhood pals hit the road. When you take to the streets, then you die by the cold. But in this case, who knows what went down? Bottom line is wishing that he still was around. Now we found a spot in my heart, or should I say lobotomy? Mike, you're trapped inside of me, and every other brother in Bushwick who rushed to your side thick, all down with the clip. Yeah, God bless, he laid to rest. All a Mike Boogie, that's what describes the nigga best.